to smart life as opposed to thug life. Myself. My name is Franks, I'm the type of G that picks the robbers popping banks. I fuck the fake bitches, or even dirty skanks. You know I'd like to say I'd rather keep it in my pants. But when it comes to fucking, I give most of all a chance. Starting through the fattest score, I tell you in advance. But don't try to judge me at a glance. I just spit proven honest, the stories they were king of hands. And even though I wasn't brought up by the hood and I was raised pretty good, it doesn't mean I witnessed things I shouldn't have. Spent my early adult years in the pub, I had a phase doing drugs, no I just keep it recreation in the state of bud. You know I'm one of a kind, with the unique kind, and yeah I might be blind, but only in the one I puss, I smoked up my chap sack. Looking up at me, while I'm looking up, spank fire, followed by a herb, lessons taking me higher, cause that's the kind of shit that I desire. But I'm a real motherfucker, got no time for sex and liars. You know we need someone to guide us, don't divide us, just unite us. It's just a far beyond the past. And I may not say hood slang or even be in the gang, but I'm a white from man from St. Anne's who knows it can. You might not hear words like piff, pang or gas, but I won't hesitate to give your ass a bitch slapping. Cause now I'm living life, I ain't got nothing to lose. Push me too far, you'll probably see me up in the news. Chop you up with explosives while I'm lighting up the fuse. Just an act of vengeance for the ones who have abused. I plan my vengeance in position, you won't see it coming. Like a ghost, like an overbiding citizen. And like everything else, it becomes my addiction. Death count rising higher than the Spanish Inquisition. You better think twice before you decide to roll the dice. Take my advice and think about your kids and wife. Such a tragedy for the loss. 6 months later, I'm moving in, I'm playing boss. Playing daddy to your kids, kissing mommy on the lips. Yes, you see it on my face while I'm moving her hips. Spending her inheritance, smoking weed away. What's a word on the street, yeah, this grade is piff. So now before you go and take that shit to heart, I'm just kidding like jokes when you're lighting up a fart. So if one night you see me in the park, you won't commit your toy, it's getting late, it's getting dark. Look out for my kid, I'm a vigilante. And that big S you see, that stands for Spanky. I'm in a Superman or a Gandhi. If I rule the world, I bet everybody plant trees. Yo, a message to the human race, you gotta get up off your knees. Cause I know we can't sustain this place. 30% of the planet's resources consumed up and using less than 200 years. While the fat is sitting in three courses, the children start to get this kind of shit, could bring a man to tears. Have a float. I'm a dirty dog. Every time I see a sexy girl, there's a bruise in my throat. Now I gotta end this. Keep it positive. My phone's bleeping, getting messages on plenty of fish. I'm letting off steam, talking gibberish. But how I'd like to end this is to make one wish. I wish we stop and think about the future for our children. Cause to me, that is what is truly important. Instead of teaching how to hate, segregate, manipulate, time for us from now to change our fate. Cause my life is good.